He's a stone vegetarian, truck-driving redneck man. A stone brown, whole grain, fair trade friend of the land. Soy latte to go, tempeh and bacon, wheatgrass and ginseng, stirred not shaken, straight edge hemp wearing hillbilly truck-driving man. I don't rightly recall when the upon him. I know that once he'd seen babe, his whole life changed. He'd cry at the table if I dared to suggest that some porta potty critter he might care to ingest. His reaction to eggs I can only describe as strange. 'Cause he's a stone vegetarian, truck driving redneck man. Ginseng stirred, not shaken. The straight edge hemp wearing hillbilly truck driving man. When he's out on the road, I'll make the most of his absence. Fire up the grill, half a chicken, that's all I need. Then I have to drown the finger licking smell of the chicken with incense. Such is the pain of the double life I lead. 'Cause he's a stone vegetarian, truck-driving redneck man. A stone ground, whole grain, fair trade friend of the land. Soy latte to go, tempeh and bacon, wheatgrass and ginseng, stirred not shaken, and straight edge hemp wearing hillbilly man. In his big white Peterbilt, he nibbles falafel and flatbread. Mmm, yum. He won't carry animals, he knows that that's not right. He drives fruit and vegetables all over the country. Then he drives me nuts when he comes home Friday. Vegetarian, truck-driving redneck man. A stone brown, whole grain, fair trade friend of the land. Soy latte to go, tempeh and bacon, wheatgrass and ginseng, stirred not shaken, straight edge hemp wearing hillbilly truck-driving man. Yes, he is. He's a stone vegetarian, truck-driving redneck.
The Cartridge Family. Keep it going for them. Oh, Sarah Carroll, how does she come up with those songs?